these events. It's called, I don't know how you call the YouTube events and stuff. To me, in a poll that he could not. To me. Now you know. Yes, and stuff like that on Facebook and stuff like that. Like what? Like what? The truth, you guys can't handle the truth. And most of you guys and stuff like that about my videos and stuff like that is parucynic. The truth is parucynical. Can't dance through. Parucynical. Or make videos called. Use my videos to get views, and because Tamer is very nice, he never gives anybody a copy. Me, Pyro Cynical's channel is very big. You're welcome, Pyro. And that's the truth. And I will forgive you. It does not matter what you did to me. It does not matter. That's the case between me and Pyro Cynical, and that's why I don't talk about
98
stuff like that. Where you go and meet all YouTubers and stuff like that and sell your hats. Me, that's right. If it wasn't for me, Pyro Cynical would. Not good to me, you know, something bad and stuff like that about him anymore. That's because he apologized like that. Today I'm going to reveal the truth. I'm going to tell you the truth, okay? What's up guys, my name is Tommy. So I've been getting a lot of messages to apologize. I will forgive you. And
99 200,
because apologize to me, and because I'm a man. If you apologize to me after doing something, I'd get views. So he had to. Now most of you guys know me, stick to me and apologized. That's right. Oh, hey there. I didn't see you there. That's why I met Pyro Strike or anything like that. I let him use it and he was able to get apologized. That's right. I met Pyro Cynical in one of. I know most of you guys, if you hit me in the face or whatever you did to me, as long as you apologize and you are a man enough, cynical. And then over there, we met face to face. And then, you know, he told me that he was joking. Sell your shirts and stuff like that. You know what I mean? Yeah, VidCon. I think that's what you call it. Don't even know how to accept the truth and stuff like that. We don't make videos about each other anymore and stuff like that. But here it is. This is honest. Not be as big as he is. He would probably have like 2 subscribers, his mom and dad. But because of what happened between me and Pyro Cynical. What? Thank you for watching. My name is Samadi, and have a nice day.
Hey there, if you ever get bored of watching people sat in silence, maybe you should come and check out the We Know Nothing podcast, where we talk too much. If you want to listen to two drunk best friends talking about current events, opinions, and embarrassing stories, be sure to check us out.